In theory, nothing travels faster than light. But darkness and hardships have reached this village much faster. And as for the light, it is yet to arrive. Fatima Khatun, one of the many housewives of Badagaon, is trying to make the most of the waning sunlight. The dying light cannot stop her work. For her, to work is to survive.
यहाँ पर बहुत प्रॉब्लम थी, लाइट नहीं आती कि यहाँ पर काम जो दर्दोजी का करते हैं, मोमबत्ती में करते हैं, आँख की मुश्किल हो जाती है यहाँ पर.
The setting sun and the impending dark night adds to the misery. Though it is late in the night, she struggles with the darkness to keep her family from starving. Keeping alive the dying art of Zardozi. A new day, a new ray of hope.
हम यहाँ हैं एक पर्पस के लिए. आज 2017 साल है और यहाँ लाखों घरों में बिजली नहीं जाती. ये सुनकर थोड़ा दुख होता है, मगर थ्रू दिस फाउंडेशन में यही कहना चाहूँगा कि हमने अब तक 16,000 प्लस फैमिलीज को बिजली पहुँचाई है, मगर हम यहीं पे नहीं रुकेंगे. हम आपको ये वचन देते हैं कि 2020 तक हम 20,000 से ज़्यादा फैमिलीज को बिजली देने की कोशिश करेंगे.
Schneider Electric India Foundation and Spreading Happiness India Foundation is committed to provide clean and bright energy at no cost. To harness the sun and bring light into the lives of these villages. Clean and bright energy to enhance their livelihoods. Though the sun is setting over Badagaon, Fatima Khatun and her villagers do not have to struggle with darkness anymore. There is happiness and cheer. It has brought light into their lives and enhanced their livelihoods. And there is a self-belief and confidence from enhanced livelihood. It's a new beginning to the Badagaon Nights. Schneider Electric India Foundation and Spreading Happiness India Foundation, creating an always on world.